Hey guys, this is Gabby with Brain Education TV. If you're new to this channel, consider subscribing. We make weekly videos on wellness tips for the brain. And if you're already a subscriber, welcome back. I have a very exciting product to share with you in this video. It's a therapy light lamp created by Carex. Carex, thank you for sponsoring this video. Okay, so let's get more into what a light therapy lamp is. Light therapy lamps work by resetting the user's circadian rhythm to boost energy, improve sleep, and improve your mood. They are especially effective for anyone during the fall or winter, or anyone who has seasonal depression when the sunlight is sparse. Most users feel their effects by only using the light therapy lamps for 20 to 30 minutes a day. So the one I have is the Carex Daylight Classic Plus light therapy lamp. This lamp emits the maximum dose of 10,000 lux of glare-free white light at 12 to 14 inches, which is what doctors recommend for seasonal depression or seasonal affective disorder. This lamp uses full spectrum light that safely blocks 100% of UV rays. Other light therapy lamps sometimes use blue light, which can be harmful to the skin and eyes, but this one blocks blue light and UV rays completely. This lamp also delivers a warm color temperature, which is known for improving mood and promoting comfort. And it also has two settings, so you can use it for task lighting on your desk or for light therapy. And the biggest thing about this light lamp is how big it is. So it is 16 inches by 13 inches, which is larger than standard light lamp sizes. So it can provide maximum results for you to improve your mood, your sleep, and boost your energy. So my personal experience with this light lamp was great. I added it to my morning routine at the office. So I added it to my desk, and while I was checking my morning emails, it was great to use and really have that bright light there when I was drinking my coffee. And I found that it wasn't too bright. One thing that I was really curious about is how bright it would be, and how it states that it has 10,000 lux, which is the maximum light for a light lamp to have. But it wasn't too bright. It was the right amount of light for me, and I really felt kind of calmer and more energized at the same time, especially in the morning. And another great time at work that I would use it is when the sun starts going down earlier in the winter time. And when it's darker outside earlier, I would turn it on at my desk as well. And then I also set up a little station where I just did like a short meditation with it, sitting down and having the light project onto me. I really enjoyed it, and I really felt more relaxed and more comforted. Like the color is very, very comforting. Also, a cool thing was that you can go to the company's website and take a quiz on the light lamp that is best for you. So I chose the one that was the biggest one they had because I thought it would fit well with my desk and in my office space, but you can take a quiz. They have a variety of different lamps to choose from. You can get a smaller one, you can get an aura light one. There's very different ones, but that was a cool feature that I found on their site. I will leave a link below in the description for taking the quiz and checking out all the other light lamps. But if this is something that interests you, if this is something that you think you could benefit from, especially if you have seasonal depression or seasonal affective disorder, not even if you're diagnosed or not, but if you just feel like you have a lower mood during the colder winter months when the sun goes down, this is definitely something I would recommend to brighten your mood, to brighten your energy, and to help you relax at the same time. If light therapy and light lamps are something that interests you, then you're in luck, because Through Brain Education TV, you can receive 15% off your purchase. So I will leave the code in the description, but the code is BETV15. If you have any questions, comments, please leave them in the comment section below. I'll look at all of them, answer them to the best of my ability. But I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you check out a light lamp if that's something that you think would work for you. And I'll see you in another video.